Hi, my name is Arkady. Today I'm helping out my friends at Phlex. I'm a three-time Olympian, two-time bronze medalist from 2008. This drill is aimed on the working on core rotation and basically upper body rotation and backstroke, which is very important. And it's also pretty heavy on the legs, so backstroke ketchup, that's why I call it. This drill helps me personally to work on that rotation, like kind of exaggerate the rotation a little bit so that when you're actually swimming, your body remembers this position, like, and the angle of rotation. In order to do this right, you have to do the whole cycle rotation and then kind of catch with the other arm when this arm completes the cycle. So it's gonna be like this. You have to rotate your body as much as possible while still keeping everything aligned and do not let your body sink. And that's why you will have to be more focused with your legs. When I combine this drill with actual swimming, like maybe 25-25 or 50-50, I can feel like instant change. Okay, so this is the drill. This drill helps not only with the rotation but also with quick catch, because if you don't do quick catch on this drill, then your body is gonna sink, and that's the key element for backstroke. All right, thanks for watching.
Hahaha.